Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
前妻殺し,
which means
ex-wife killing in Japanese.
Let's say it all together.
前妻殺し 前妻殺し 前妻殺し
One more time.
前妻殺し 前妻殺し 前妻殺し
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.